This is the place I can help Amari.
Retime is life against sickness.
What do I have to do?
Create. Retime. Sit. Be healed.
The energy that powered the portal. Right, because that was so easy to find last time. Don't worry about it. There must be a way to make it here. She wouldn't have said it.
I lie amongst rustling grass, up on the hillside above the bay. It is the day after the rain. I can smell the green on the breeze. The skies are blue now, with only wisps of cloud. The bell of the white goat clanks nearby as she rips and chews at leaves. I close my eyes and listen to the world.
It's a memory, I think.
On the fourth rise at the second calling, I, Atharu, make this record. Research into the revised chamber has led to a breakthrough. Introducing the memory capsules allows for a more intense reaction to the pain, rising to a tensor level of 17 immediately. Subjects no longer rapidly burn out. Our supply problem is solved. Direct stimulation of the nerves, followed by a dose of elixir of Emmerich, followed by an application of the subject's own best memories. Or to view it another way, fear, oblivion, hope. Fear, oblivion, hope. It's so simple. Without fear, there is no vitae. Without hope, there is no fear. So recorded in her name eternal.
It is the first time I have seen him in a week, and it is as if 10 years have bent his spine, sapping the flesh and the color from his cheeks. His eyes are red-rimmed. They will not meet mine. Fear grips my heart and starts to squeeze. "Son," he says, "she is with the gods now."
Sprinting across the sand, leaving sinking footprints, splashing into the froth of a wave, laughing at the spray, pressing oyster shells into the beach, making patterns in the sand. He flings his arms around my knees, looks up at me and grins, gap-toothed. Papa, he says, come and see.
She promised aid. Within these walls, she said. Oh, look at them. I wonder who they were. I need to tell you about Alice, little one. She was your sister. Rooms in Paris. It was just the three of us. She loved stories. And she loved to play in the park. And she's with your father now. And you're with me. Oh, and there was Maka. Alice's toy monkey. I've got him here. I'm sure she'd love him to be yours.
Thank you. God, you're alive. Hello. Can you hear me? Machines. They inflict pain, and vitae comes out. That's what I'll have to do if I don't make it better. Marie?
She needs vitae. This will aid.
Well, I've come this far. About this. Come on, Amnesia.
Let's see if it will take us home. What else could we have done?
What else could I have done?
That could have been Salim, or Hank, or any of us. This place. This horrible fucking place. It's making me into one of them. But if it worked, it's worth it for you, little one. You're all I have. My bracelet. The rift can't be far. Every one of these is a living person. Oh God, no. Where we have no goddamn luck.
It's okay, my love.
Come get to us in here.
I will die here. We have failed. Our sabotage shattered the Great Gate, and the world has shattered with it. My own eyes have seen the most skilled of my kindred wither into floating wraiths of nightmare. Despite all, the Empress still lives, crouching atop the tower like some vast spider, draining life and pain from the factories. It was our task to bring her reign to an end, and I failed. I still have Keita's formula. If any companion, stranger, explorer of the ruins finds this, then take the vial. It will seed the red flesh into the vitae and spread it through the system. Finish my work. End the suffering. Forgive our folly.
Oil is not much use to me without the lantern. We must. Christ.
Thank you.
Oh, Marie. I just want to lie down now. Just for a little while. But we can't stop, can we?
Ah!